deeds. And as we said moments ago, when we want to get up for Salatul Fajr, we will be able to. You want steadfastness, you struggle and strive for it, it will happen. If you set your clock for 8 o'clock, how do you expect to get Hidayah when you know that what you are doing is wrong? When you set it 3 clocks, one at 5, one at 6, and the other one at 7. Nowadays, sunrise here is approximately just around 7:30. At least you will be able to fulfill your salah. Tell your folks to get you up. This is the straight path. We want to tread on it. Tell your folks, you know what? If I were to catch a flight, can I give you a real example? If I were to catch a flight to Langkawi, I'd get up very early. MashaAllah. MashaAllah. Very early. MashaAllah. But I might be catching my flight to the life after death at the same time. And I haven't got up. May Allah protect us. Do you see? Is it not a reality?